Okay, so apparently my stream ended. I didn't notice, but there was a buck right there. I shot him from here. Okay, you see the spot there? I got him. That should have been within the distance needed to complete this mission. So we're gonna have to go track him down. And then I'll show you all the distance and all that once I get to him. I actually hit him pretty good. I mean, it really sucks that I didn't get that on camera or record or whatever. Level 4, I shot him pretty good. He dropped pretty fast. But unfortunately, I didn't know that the thing was not recording. Dang it. Not two low ones. They must have, I didn't even see them. They must have came out of here, 'cause when I hit him, he was just out drinking. All right, buddy, let's track him down. Oh darn. Man, I'm not good at these long shots. I'm surprised I got this fool. I know, it stinks. I hit him pretty good too. I think he's right there, right? He didn't run very far. Yeah, good boy. And I don't know why the stream cut out either. That was very weird. Okay, let's take a look at him. Nice little silver. Let's see, distance 105.29 yards with the tracer arrow. So I got him. I didn't get him in a good spot, I guess. But I completed that challenge, I believe, anyways. It's a blacktail. Yep, blacktail. Looks like he would have been a nice gold, but I didn't hit an organ. But dang, that was pretty good. 105 yards. He's quite a ways away. I just wanted to hit him. Yeah, we did it. Challenge complete. Okay. Two male blacktail deer. Okay, well, there was that one over here, right? They're just chirping at me. I think I got one. Oh, dang. Oh, there's a white tail. Oh, I have to get a quick kill bonus on him. Yeah, challenge complete on that. That's cool. Ooh, what's that? Nice female whitetail. What's it say I have to get here? Harvest a white male whitetail deer. Okay. So I'm going to swing around her to get to him. Both there's two girls out there. Well, I guess one thing I can do, try to do, is crawl. I can try to go for the heart shot. That'll give me a quick kill, right? It's gonna be a difficult. There's not a lot of cover there. Well, maybe if I swing down by the lake. What have you guys been up to? I'm going to put a marker here so I can see how far away I am. Gotta get closer than that. Hopefully his two girls don't spook. Oh no, I'm drowning. I'm drowning. See here. Ooh, I hear him stomping around. I missed. Dang. Okay, I did not miss. Man, I always think I miss. I mean, he died pretty quick, right? Oh, we got a lung shot. Alright. Quick kill on a male. Nice, level up 2. Let's go. Oops. What do we get, a skill? Okay. Oh, we still can't make it over there, huh? Well, I don't know, is that even worth it? Unlock the ability to stop animals when I try, okay. I don't care about that. That would be cool. That would be cool. Decrease your visibility in foggy weather. I think that might be helpful for me. Try it out. Oh, nice. Now we can get to these, huh? Next time. Okay, let's see what missions we got now. Oof. Big boys. Man, he sure hates whitetail deer, doesn't he? That one. Four to eight. Well, they're not hungry anymore. Oh, shoot. Ah, oh, I tried to get the next shot off. Ah, poop. I missed. This one's gonna be too small, I bet. Yep, too small. That's cool. We've got a couple of them. There's my arrow. Not seeing too much. There she is. Ooh, what's that? We better get down. Ugh. Trying to spot these things is so difficult sometimes. There we go. He wants me to shoot him, he just shook his head. Was that that one? I don't know. Moose really like to walk right up to me for some reason. I see him. Man, he's bloated. 10, double lung, just an, back double lung. Alright, cool. Got another moose. Got $1,000. The moose definitely wanted to die. He's like, I know you're over there, but you know what? I'm gonna walk right up to you and see how you're doing. I need to find some more whitetail. Does it say it has to be in a specific area? Nope, just harvest two whitetail. I gotta harvest two blacktail deer as well. Wait a sec, did it say they have to be male? Yep, male. Okay, there's a nice bald eagle, right? Oh, what's this? A zone. A few zones. Ooh, an elk. Oh, it says there's two of them. Some rabbit. Rabbit. Five of them. Rabbits love this area. Well, rabbit. Man, that's one thing I haven't done is... Oh. I didn't even see him. I haven't hunted too many small game animals. Oh, no. Ugh, thought my game crashed at first. Oh, what? I don't even know where that arrow went. Vanished. That was weird. Oh well. I thought I would try it, but that didn't go so well. Let's see, what's around here? Man, the game wants to freeze a lot today. Shoot, I really need to quit opening that map. I keep freezing it up. I'm gonna follow her, I think, and see if I can't find, like, another zone. Blacktail? Ooh, but they have to be male. That's the only thing. Oh no! I didn't mean to open the map. I just wanted to go to my inventory. Dang it. Man, I don't know what's going on. Game wants to keep crashing for whatever reason. I like how it gives a magazine size. Magazine size of one. That's a rock. What's going on with this controller? Dang thing. Let me go check out this blind real quick. Nope. Ooh. The whitetail male, huh? What's that? Over there by the blind. Let's see if they come over here after they just saw me. Alright, now you definitely can't see me. Right there. There she is. Let's see if I can get her to come closer. Something's running. Oh, there's one. Hey, girl. Hey. Now I got a decoy. Let's go. Decoy deer right here. What is she doing? She's like stuck on the hill. I'm gonna go track that male down. See where he went. Oh, is she really gonna come over here? Alright. Yeah, see? See, the decoy deer worked. It worked its magic. Oh. Going the wrong way, sweetheart. Oh, that was a little high. Well. The second one I hit a little too high. Alright, I think this is the male deer. Yeah, okay, we're gonna track him. After I grab these two doe. A nice little lung shot. She's right there. Take it down. Oh. All right. Oh yeah, come on, bud. I'm sorry I left you behind. We need to go get that deer. He's a little hefty one. Man, that was not good. Right in the spine. buddy. Oh. Oh. Okay. There's some more females. I guess we can go check that out. This controller wants to be jittery. Only when I point it down, it's weird. Wow, lots of activity down there, huh? Oh wow. Okay, I guess she's just gonna chill there. Well. She down. Madam. Double lung? Liver? Okay. But we want to track our boy over here. Good sir. There's a couple bear there. Yeah, I kind of figured they would start running away. I guess it doesn't hurt to go over there real quick. Ah! Man. If the game didn't freeze, that is. Okay. Wonder where the other one went. Get out of the way, dog. The other one's right there, isn't it? Oh, maybe not. Yeah, I did not kill that bear. Killed that one. Oh, improper ammo. Dang it. 7, okay. Oh, I used the heavy the heavy one when I should have used the middle one. 400 grain, or whatever it is. Looks like he would have been a gold. I guess that's only good for moose. Oops. Let's see if we, track this one.
Well, look at that. Let's see if there are any additional signs of the black bears to support Hope's theory.
Oh. Oh, shoot. Well, I should have grabbed a track from the other one. Oops. Let's go find that white-tailed deer, too. Nah, he might not have died. Ooh, a little house. What's in here? Oh, we did get that bear. All right. Nice. Just hit him in, like, the neck or something, huh? Would have been, silver. Okay. Let's check the mission log here. ID 3 bears. White tail deer. Well, I guess we can go back to the track. Just kind of see where it goes. That's a chunky whitetail. Well, Well, we got two of the bears. One with a good shot, one with a bad shot. Trail. Trail might have went cold. Yep, that's okay. We'll find another white tail. It is raining. Here we go. Ugh. I don't know why it's doing that. I guess we can just follow these tracks and maybe we'll fall into him or something. Thunder. And the thunder rolls. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Ooh, there we go, we picked up his trail. This one definitely meets the weight requirements for that challenge. Fresh, how you say. Ooh, I better be careful then. Wish they would call out, that'd be cool, then I could kind of get a location. Send me your location, dear. Dang, that bird just blew out my eardrum. a little foggy over there. I wonder if this perk will work, or skill, or whatever it is. Hold, okay. I'm moving too slow here. Yeah, I found the poop too, bud. Oh no. Well, I think that first one that went by was probably the male, huh? That's all right, we'll catch him again. Morning, thump. Doom. Just now, okay. That's because he just ran through here, huh? Uh-oh. I may have lost the trail. There's a bunny. There we go. I'm back on it. Back on the trail. Thank you. I need that for a mission. I thought. Okay. I wonder if I could call them in, maybe. We could try it. Something's coming. Probably that female. Oh no. Yeah, there she is. Where's her dude at? That's the female. Well, here's another, oh no. What in the world? Oh my goodness, I completely missed that shot. I don't deserve those deer. Well, I went way over. I guess I should have just left it at 22. Okay, blacktail. Oh, those weren't even... That wasn't even the one I was looking for. Obviously, he was only level 1, but... Those are blacktail. I'm looking for whitetail. That big old bear. Oh, I'm in the wrong area. That's why it's not giving me that blacktail or the bear one, huh? Travel to Balmont. Wonder if all three of these are in Balmont. Nope, that one's not. That one's not either. Okay, so either one of those I can do. There's a black tail. And she's upset. Seems like whitetail are really hard to find. Or I'm just in the wrong area. Hello, madam. Bunny? We've been trying to reach you. The car's extended a warranty. What's behind her? There's a bear right there. Okay, oops, not that one. She's not even gonna run away. Oh, there she goes. I was gonna say, is she not gonna run away? Mr. Bear. Okay, let's go pick ourselves a bear. We'll have to walk this way though, into the wind. Okay. I can't wait to level up. That's a bunny. Cute bunny, soft bunny. You know what? Aww. I saw a video the other day of Call of the Wild, and it showed squirrels. I haven't seen a squirrel at all. I want to see a squirrel. Trying to coordinate food with the wife. Where are you, Mr. Bear?
What? Where? Why?
There he is. How does he see me? Though. On the thing it says I'm invisible. And I'm not making any noise. There he is. I'm gonna try to keep... Oh, is he gonna come this way? Okay, alright. I guess if he wants to come this way, he can. Let me get rid of this marker. Okay. Darn, man, I wish he would turn just a little. It's gonna be a bad shot here. Well, shoot. You ran a little bit. Did we get a vital? Vital organ. Okay, cool. Well, that was lucky that he walked towards us. Oh, wait. Bear tracks, right? Am I in Belmont? How many of these do I gotta do? Yeah, okay, that doesn't count. This doesn't count. Alright. Got him in the lung, okay, cool. A little silver. Ooh, got some good money. There's a little bunny. Dump, dump, dump. I mean, I'll try, but these guys are little teeny tiny targets. Nah, that's too far away. Sometimes you can walk right up to them before they flee. Oh, he's booking it. Oof. Oof. Okay. I'll gladly hunt a moose. I guess if he's gonna be right here. I hear him. Dang it. Oh, I had to release my draw. I think we smoked him. Maybe not. Let's see if we got a vital. Vital organ. Okay, yep. Nice. I'll take that. Ooh, what's this? A little stomping ground for moose. Little thumpers. Double long. Okay, cool. Nice. Tiny little rack. There's another little moose. There's a rock. No rock. I think I'll let that moose live. I don't really feel like walking all the way over there. Check the other lake out. Made it. Buddy, you're a biggin. Maybe I should go the reed way. I don't think I have a moose collar yet. If there even is one.
Guess that settles it. No wonder the blacktail's on the run. Gotta give Hope some credit. His suspicions were right on target. Thanks
job,
for
Hope.
Keeping a lookout.
You the man, Hope.
Hey there. I think it's time I told you about Jonathan Trampfine. He heard of your dealings with black bears in Belmont, so he wanted to know if you might help him out as well.
I'll help
Trampfine
out.
Loves black bears. He's been living out here on the reserve for many years, getting as close as he can to the bears and documenting them. A little too close for comfort, if you ask me. Last couple of days, he's been trying to get a picture of a group of black bears that just arrived this season. He's had no luck, though, and he wondered if you would take a swing at it. He'd pay you, so it might be worth your trouble.
He wants me to take a picture of some black bear? Okay. I'll try.
I don't even know where to begin with Jonathan. He probably feels like he's becoming one with nature out here. And I can understand that, of course. But he's walking a fine line. And I worry one day he might find himself on the wrong side.
Man, you got a soothing voice. Probably make some good movies. I'm John Wayne.
You've probably come across a coyote by now.
Nope,
we
never seen one.
We have a sizable population in the reserve, but the wildlife varmint control are constantly trying to keep it in check. Fiona Voiles is their operator in the area, and she's your go-to when it comes to the coyotes in this region. They could use some help with the population control, and there's good money in it, too.
Okay.
She wanted me to let you know that Chila Pass has seen an increase in coyote sightings lately, and that they're offering a reward to anyone harvesting coyotes. I think you'll need a coyote collar for this one.
Yeah. I have a predator collar. Does that work? Well, dang, I didn't know I was this far into the reeds. Or whatever this is. Cattails. Nope, just grass. There he is. Wonder. We're gonna go for it. Man, he's a brute. Oof. Big boy. And he's down. Come on, Bubba. That's a chunky moose. Chunky. Nice gold. Ooh, I like that rack though. Whew, man. That's cool. Little moose. Little bebe moose. There. Well, I think that's probably it for me tonight. Well, I'll check over here real quick. Nice! A mythical red deer. That'd be cool. I haven't even hunted any red deer yet. That'd be fun. They have some huge racks. And thanks! I got that moose. Da moose. Uh-oh. Hope I'm gonna have to change the arrow type. See if I can get any male black deer real quick. That'll help me towards that mission. I think there might be a deer right here. Oh, I thought I heard her. Let's try this. Oops, that's a snort. That's you. Well, I hope they don't come from that way. May have spooked them. Darn it. Oop. I spoke too soon. Oh, there she is. Keep coming, girl. Ha! All right, we got her. Woohoo! Is there another moose there? What? Man, they just don't want me to get off the game, do they? I gotta go after the moose. My luck, he'll walk right up to me. It's a bad wind, though. I don't see him. Where'd he come from? Ah, no, I spooked him. That's okay. Well, I gotta get off anyways, but thanks for hanging out, thanks for watching, and I'll catch y'all next time.